Even though Jesus knew he was going to be killed for the sins of mankind, he resolutely took the road to Jerusalem. He sent two of his disciples to bring a donkey. As he rode along, the crowd rejoiced and praised God, proclaiming Jesus as king.
Disciples to be quiet.
I tell you, if they were to be quiet, the stones themselves would begin shouting.